Apparently, according to Republican Senator Ted Cruz, Barbie's alleged communism, based on a map in a movie, is more offensive than the actions of his colleague, Tommy Tuberville.
What do I have to do?
You have to go to the real world.
Going to tell you they are more worried about a cartoon map in a movie about a doll than about having qualified members of the military in a position to lead their troops.